And after our second feature, please do come and check out Candace's books, Christmas cards, CDs, just on the table over here. So thank you very much. Wonderful as always. Okay, for our next feature, I'm just going to assault you again with a poem. This one's The Hotel Swimming Pools of the State of Washington. Each day for a week, I accompanied my small children, the dimly lit bunker's soup of the peeing young. I watched young dance with skull tattoos, frustrated circus performers with infants as bantams, lounged at midday empty pools under high windows, as an aurora of sunlight alchemized clear water through outlines of unknown worlds on white tile. Then there were the early evening sunset pools, sky leached its blue, obligatory young couples necked in the hot tub, hoped it would ignore them. Always those universal warning signs, no diving, no lifeguard on duty. Reminders we are on our own, life is short, moves at speed, and the dead have begun to litter my world. It's not self-pity, it's the way it is. In fact, don't tell my kids I drowned years back, before anyone can remember. I can't remember myself. Most of my life I've been coughing up water, gasping for that breath, in which for once I could say something without choking on.